纵观人类历史，神圣的讯息常笼罩在神秘的事物中，先知、弥赛亚，无论您怎么称呼他们，他们常受迫害与压迫，他们的话隐晦不明，但我们如何分辨真假？要做到这点，人们只能仰赖上天的引导，而真理将向那些认真寻求他的人揭示。上周我们分享了一则不可思议的预言，它预示了名师老子的转世将在第六次大灭绝期间出现，值此时期他将出现在南岳来拯救他的追随者。南岳是一个古代名称，意指现代的优乐，又称越南中北部地区。今天我们将进一步探究这则预言的含义。
五六度交告诸子，太白横流，即来诸我，南岳相求，可以度厄。
在这则预言中，名师老子保证在各种灾难发生之际，尤其是战争，即透过运用通常借以隐喻战争的太白一词来说明，那些诚心向他祈求帮助之人将被拯救脱离灾难。在这场持续进行可悲的俄乌战争期间，乌克兰公民，包括那些逃离祖国到邻国寻求庇护的人，正透过社交媒体发送讯息给无上师电视台请求帮助。读到这些真诚的评论后，青海无上师深受感动而落泪，他慈爱地对乌克兰人民回复如下。
Beloved children of God in Ukraine, I cry so much and I'm still crying reading your messages all the way to the end. And I also fall on my knees to cry aloud to God and heavens to give Ukrainians all the protection necessary.I'm praying so hard and working heavenly with heavens to try to help as much as I can. But heaven time and our time, the span is different. In our earth, it takes some time. It takes longer time, much longer than the time in heaven. I'm praying with you and my heart is with you.And heavens are helping you, though you don't see it. Angels are trying hard to protect whomever they can, though you don't see it. And though you don't see the result, there will be reward and in heaven for you people. I'm so glad to know such a mightily noble race as the Ukrainians.
青海无上师从战争伊始就为阻止俄罗斯的入侵而倾注了他的不懈努力。透过各场会议，他一直在针对这场冲突背后的邪恶势力提出深刻的见解，同时呼吁全世界为恢复乌克兰的和平而祈祷。无上师电视台每天都在播出和平讯息和为乌克兰的祈祷，以及师父亲自书写的关于停止此战争的智慧标语。无上师电视台已开始播出更多关于乌克兰和美丽的乌克兰文化的节目，师父也贡献了资金捐助约20万美元，并在继续增加，用于紧急救援工作。此举也激励了我们世界各地的世界会会员们效仿 截至目前添加了约75万美元。师父还颁发了光耀世界奖给某些团体和个人，以表彰他们在援助乌克兰难民方面所做出的卓越人道主义努力。他为他们的工作所提供的资金捐助已达8万美元，而且还在增加中。此外，感动于我们挚爱的师父，他的深切关怀和爱心鼓舞我们世界各地的青海无上师世界会会员们，组织了救灾团队，以帮助乌克兰难民与战争受害者，包括动物族人。他们一直在欧洲各地及乌克兰境内工作，向受战争影响的个人和组织提供各种必要的救济物资。
Supreme Master Qinghai is deeply grateful to the most merciful, beloved God for all the financial help, comfort, and support to the afflicted and needy and or any good cause over the years. As a humble vessel for His compassion and love toward His precious children,
Supreme Master Qinghai also wants to convey this message of gratitude to all governments, organizations, and relief workers from every corner of the world.Thank you, all the international and national help that brings care and necessities to afflicted victims and the needy. Thank you, all the relief workers, for taking time and forsaking your own comfort, even traveling great distance on unfavorable roads and conditions to bring love and assistance to people in time of need. May heaven bless you abundantly for your generosity and noble sacrifice.
在这些苦难和损失的情况下，青海无上师多次谈到了打坐和祈祷的力量。以下报告来自我们的一位世界会会员，其见证了天堂对乌克兰的积极帮助。作为青海无上师的弟子，借由透过精进修行而取得的灵性力量，我们的祈祷和美好祝福也有可能转化为物质帮助。
In one of my visions during meditation, I could see the white forces surrounded by dark forces. Angels were helping in all directions, and several of us were standing in line defending against these evil forces. We began to recite the holy names and the holy gift, and gradually the dark forces scattered and disappeared. I could also see heaven helping the Ukrainians in every way, like making Russian bullets disappear into thin air, shaking the earth, cracking it,and making their vehicles difficult to maneuver, and their air missiles to fly into thick clouds and disappear. Our prayers are very powerful. It helps in every way, even when we are far away.
除了在分享真理、持续祈祷和密集打坐方面的有形工作，青海无上师还在无形方面为减少战争的业力而努力。青海无上师还保证说，
These people in Ukraine, the soldiers who protect their people and sacrifice their lives and risk their life, for example, they will all go to heaven because they sacrifice for others.
Yes.
The same with many of the foreigners who went or will go to Ukraine to help.
Yes.
Because they could not bear this injustice and bullying. They also will go to heaven.
Oh, wonderful. Yes, Pastor. Good to hear.
Even if Heaven's Lord doesn't take them up, I make sure they will.
Yes, Master.
Yeah, at my expense even. I'm talking to you, explaining things to you and to the world. Also, already at my expense anyway.
Yes, yes, Master.
Not just my precious time, but karma.
Yes, 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 Master.
I'm punished.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, but I can bear it. It's all right. I don't mind.
You hope you're okay.
我们的一位世界会会员目睹了师父在内在境界所忍受的痛苦，因为他倡导支持乌克兰。
当我在无上师电视台看到2022年3月10号强国必须勇敢并帮助乌克兰这片青海无上师开示影片的末尾时， 师父提到，师父在无上师电视台上公开对世界解释俄罗斯与乌克兰战争的事情，是以他自身为代价，他受到了惩罚。与此同时，我的智慧眼立刻看到了青海无上师真的正在地狱遭受残酷的刑罚，师父被绑在肮脏的黑铁柱子上，地狱的鬼族们用鞭子不停地抽打着师父，长鞭的声音刷刷响彻地狱，令人闻之胆寒。师父全身被打得遍体鳞伤，血肉模糊，血不停地流下来，景象残酷，不忍卒睹。我还看到雪晨师姐有自愿来帮师父分担引发战争的杀业果报，师姐也被绑在柱子上，让鬼族用烧得红彤彤的烙铁往肚子上用力烙下去，当场肚子都被烙破了，肠子流了出来。这种景象实在太可怕了，在这个吃肉习以为常的野蛮地球上，慈悲的佛菩萨们为了拯救无知地球人，常常必须以自身为代价，为众生承担无比的罪行，才有可能减轻世上的战祸。因为宇宙的因果法律就是一报还一报，恶业不可能自己凭空消失，连上帝的化身来到地球救人都必须代替众生偿债，非常严酷无情。看到师父为世界战祸受到如此苦刑，徒儿感到心碎无比。青海无上师为世界所做的种种牺牲，就如耶稣基督一般圣洁无私，但仿佛看不到尽头。除非地球人能及时醒悟，立刻停止杀害同类鱼吃动物族人的肉，才有可能避开集体杀业所造成的毁灭性恶果。
Moving towards a plant-based diet through awareness and choice would benefit all. Dr. George Jacobs, PhD, vegan.
Yoya 的观众，感谢您收看今天的节目。